In the movie Jurassic Park, Velociraptor was depicted as 6 foot tall and with a vicious claw that could literally tear out its victim's guts. And from then on, it's been stuck with a pretty evil reputation. But how much of this is really true?